Tira. What an incredible discovery. This again. Locked.
My word, an actual eternal memory bank. Damaged, certainly, but...
You stare at the artifact in amazement. Even though it's broken and suffering from centuries of neglect, there's no looking close. You see that it may be broken, but it's not dead.
As your fingertips brush the cool stone, you feel the depths of your being crack open. Your power flows from you. A sharp electrical shock repels your hands from the stone.
A recipe to craft Mask of the Shapeshifter? Well... That's disappointing.
The pedestal seems empty, as if it once supported something. Something powerful. You surmise. If this is what Dallas was looking for, then she has claimed her...
This must be where the Magisters found the Aetherium.
Are my people's tablets.
The tablet is marked on all sides with eternal runic inscriptions, but they look like they were hacked.
As your fingertips trace these mutilated runes, your eyes flicker closed of their own accord. You sense something ancient watching you, perusing you like a prison guard would watch a wayward ant.
From within the endless emptiness, a strangely familiar...
You sense an interest within the cold voice addressing you. Beyond the interest, you sense fangs. You see your life flash before your eyes, every memory flitting by like a moth's wings at a lantern. The vision reaches the present moment, but your brain aches with the effort of trying to keep up with the intelligence, and all of a sudden, it's over. Blackness rises once more. An electric feeling pulses in your fingertips, and a...
It's active! Even after all these years, it's still active! Now, if only I knew what the hell it was doing.
The little rat squeaks up at you inquisitively, beady little eyes full of something.
Are you a poet? Do you know it? Do I show it? I write a rhyme in my spare time. It's about a bird. But I need a word.
He eyes you shrewdly, then sniffs.
Not what I was looking for! Now I'll bid you good day, boy!
The little rat squeaks up at you in quick.
Are you a poet? I write a rhyme in my spare time.
He eyes you shrewdly.
Not what I was looking.
The little rat squeaks up.
Are you a poet? I write a rhyme in my spare time. It's about a bird.
He eyes you shrewdly.
Not what I was.
The little rat squeaks up.
Are you a poet? I write a rhyme in my spare.
He eyes you.
Not what I was.
The little rat squeaks up.
Are you a I write a rhyme in my spare time. It's a
He eyes you shrewd.
Not what.
The little rat squeaks.
Are you a I write a rhyme.
He eyes you sh.
Not what.
The little rat squeaks up.
Are you a I write a rhyme.
Good find.
Your fingertips burn so hot, it feels like they are melting. An energy seems to travel between the tablet and your hands. Looking down at the tablet, you feel the words inscribed there etched into. You feel a connection pulsing from the stone, a tether stretching back millennia. Then your fingers grow cold to the bone. Suddenly, you are just a person standing.
He was a saboteur and paid the price. Do you want to meet the same end as he?
The Magister looks you up and down with utter...
You should not be here.
The Magister scowls, but relents.
Touch anything down here, and I'll stick your carcass on a gibbet.
Nothing yet, madam. The Black Ring captive you executed was the only one who knew how to make it.
He was a saboteur and paid the price. Do you want to meet the same...
Impressive. A barrel-filling machine for the oil, I believe.
I'll get a replacement there right away.
Close watch, lads. Mind those torches now.
Nothing yet.
Yes, I know what I need to do now.
From somewhere deep within the inner workings of the machine comes an irregular clanking sound, then a weak gurgle. Inoperable, it seems. The machine churns into life. Gears rotate and pistons. It settles into a slow metallic chug. Ready for the machine churns into life. It settles into a slow metallic. The machine churns into life. The machine rattles, grinds, and hisses for a. Then settles down into a steady mechanical thrum.
It's working.
Contraption working again. We need more barrels to bring down this blasted wall. Remember what I said. Touch.
From somewhere deep within the inner workings of the machine churns. It settles into a slow. The machine churns and it settles into a slow. The machine. The machine. Then
it's working.
Word on getting this oil contraption working. We need more barrels to bring down this blasted wall. I'm ready.
Thank you.
That's a lot of firepower to stockpile in one place.
After all this time, I never thought I'd walk our halls again. This is the archaeological discovery of a lifetime. What a way to die, down here in this darkness. Poor soul.
It's Amadia, the mother of wizards. Ah, Tyr Syndilius, worshipped by my people. Duna, the stoutest of the seven. No wonder the dwarves pray to him.
Blessed Zolstice. An elegant god for our...
Xanthetsa, the goddess of mirth, worshipped by imps.
The god of orcs, Vrogir. Ralik, I used to pray to you when I was young. Lucian's prize pig is going on here.